he was such a like heartwarming, kind, uplifting person that I feel like everyone could just turn on the TV and feel immediately comforted by him.
Well, I've been fighting tears since I got here. I came because I was able, and I think it's important to pay respect to people who played a big part in our culture.
The show is so great because you don't even know them, but you feel like they're your friends. And so he was my favorite one because he just made me laugh all the time. So this is not easy. It sucks. But the show meant a lot to me.